11 reasons why dogs tilt their head when listening. Maybe you will often observe your dog tilting its head whenever you talk to them, telling them how your day went, how your job is like, or even while just communicating with him about how his day went. Do you ever wonder why they do so? Worry not, we are here to feed your curiosity or worry about why they behave like this. Watch through the video to know 11 reasons why dogs tilt their heads when listening. Knowing these reasons will surely help you understand why your fur buddy is doing this and what they want to say to you. The ultimate man's best friend always has their hearts on their sleeves, as they are naturally adorable and very friendly. Cute behaviors such as their head tilt definitely have your heart melted every time they do such. They usually do this when you talk to them or when triggered by a noise, or just randomly do it while staring at them. As we get in love with this behavior, we also often pay them back with smiles, encouragement, and treats. But the question is, why do they do this head tilting thing? Is there any meaning behind this? What are the reasons why dogs do this? Is there something they are trying to say? Without further ado, let's get through the 11 reasons why dogs tilt their heads when listening. 1. Your dog hears an interesting sound. One of the most common reasons why your dog is tilting their head is that they have heard a very interesting sound. These sounds may be a high-pitched squeak, scream, another dog barking as they walk by, or that they hear nearby, or just anything that they don't usually hear daily. There are many viral videos online where the owners play random sounds to see if their dogs would respond by tilting their heads. This heart-melting behavior usually happens whenever they hear an unordinary sound, something they have heard for the first time, or randomly popped into the scene. This tilting of their head is very much a normal reaction. So there is nothing to be worried about. 2. Your dog is curious. You can observe how your dog tilts their head whenever you are trying to tell them something or just merely talking to them. This may be a way for your dog to show how curious they are about what you are trying to tell him. One of the reasons for their curiosity is an obvious one, where you don't speak the same language as your dog, so a human conversation may leave them confused and at the same time curious. Tilting their head may indicate hearing something that they aren't familiar with or simply trying to understand what you could be trying to tell them. 3. Your dog is being empathetic. Recent studies have discovered how dogs can actually read emotions by looking at their person's faces. You must have experienced when your dog just curls up next to you on a bad day. This is because dogs get to know their persons over time and eventually sense that something is not right. Other studies have suggested that dogs offer subtle clues to show how they empathize with what their people are actually feeling. Some say that a dog tilting their head means they want to show how they care about you. This may be a way for your dog to say that they are always there for you and that they are actually supporting you. There are many ways a dog can express their support toward their person, but head tilting is very common. 4. Your dog knows that you find it cute. You can't deny it. The head tilting of these animals is very adorable and definitely heartwarming. I bet your day immediately brightens up seeing your dog's cute face staring at you with genuine love and care. Each time they do this in front of us, we immediately smile and get really excited that we often encourage them and, at the same time, give out treats for them being so adorable. These furry pets are brilliant and can truly catch up on things quickly, especially on things that bring them extra attention. Because of this, their fondness for positive reinforcement leads them to continue any behavior that makes owners smile and hype. They know that when they tilt their heads, we will fall head over heels for them, so they just continuously do it. It's a win-win situation. Your dog gets free treats while you get a treat from them. 5. Your dog is trying to improve their hearing. Many vets believe that when a dog tilts their head, they are trying to take in every sound that comes their way to help them hear clearly. Although it is very known for dogs to have exemplary hearing, dogs believe that doing this might help them hear clearer and improve the sound they are trying to understand. Usually, these head tilts are followed by intense concentration as dogs focus on the person or even the object producing the sound, further helping them to register all information. Head tilting is very common to dogs with large flop ears, as their pinnas may obstruct the sounds coming their way. 6. Your dog is trying to improve their vision. Dog behavior experts suggest that one of the reasons dogs tilt their head is for them to have improved vision. This may be because their muzzles are actually obstructing their view. Some dog breeds have long noses that interfere with their sight and their ability to read someone's emotions on their faces. Since most human emotions can also be determined through mouth position, having long muzzles might add to the challenge as dogs try to decipher what their humans are feeling. As dogs tilt their head, their muzzles will instantly move out of the view, allowing them to see our faces better. 7. Your dog knows it brings reward. As discussed earlier, dogs are brilliant and quick to catch up on which behaviors would earn them a treat or a reward. No matter what reward that is, dogs would make sure to do the behavior more often, especially when they crave treats. And owners really find it adorable whenever they do that, which makes it very tempting for them to encourage them or even give them treats. 8. Your dog recognizes a word. Dogs have a list of words that they love, and they also know that specific terms would earn them a reward or a treat. Whether they recognize these words, it causes excitement and hype whenever they hear the word being spoken. You may observe how dogs have their ears pricked up or wags their tail whenever they get really excited. These behaviors can be accompanied by a head tilt to make sure that they hear the word that they are very enthusiastic about. 9. Your dog is extremely clever. There are many reasons why dogs tilt their heads, but let's just go back to the basics. One of the reasons they do it is simply because they are really just trying to understand their humans better. This shows that they are really curious and interested in what they are seeing and hearing around them. This may also indicate that your dog is actually clever compared to others. 10. Your dog's ear hurts. You know how painful it is to suffer from an ear infection. Unfortunately, ear infections are also very common to dogs and can cause extreme discomfort to them. Usually, ear infections in dogs are caused by an overgrowth of yeast or bacteria that can quickly be painful, causing your dog to tilt their head in the direction of the infected ear. Some of the behaviors that may also indicate something is wrong with your dog's ear are pawing, shaking their head often, having a foul odor coming from their ears, or changes in their ear's appearance. Remember that ear infections are treatable, so be mindful and contact your local vet once you think your dog has one. 11. Other medical concerns. Head tilting can be a sign of other medical concerns, so it is important that you can easily coordinate with your local vet immediately. Some of these are ear infections, ear injuries, tumors in the ear, ear mites, vestibular disease, blindness, brain tumors, thiamine deficiencies, and neurological abnormalities. A sudden head tilt can indicate a very serious medical condition, so it is always best to have your local vets check them. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe for more videos.